Welcome to the Peculiar Foes Notorious Monsters for Christmas special. To get this category to appear, you must complete the Voracious Resurgence Mission 4-4, then speak with Elijah by the exit in Upper Juno. Additional Notorious Monsters will appear after completing various chapters of the Voracious Resurgence. You need to speak with Elijah each time to unlock them. Then you'll go to the Records of Eminence menu, other Records of Eminence, quests 4. Peculiar Foe fights all give a silver voucher, job point, and then you can use your vouchers for a Mentrobe. Thanks for watching 13 Peculiar Foes of Christmas. Peculiar Foes 1. You'll want to take the Unity Teleport to Wajum Woodlands, and you'll be fighting Awoken Hildensvinge. Peculiar Foes, number 2. Take the Void Watch Teleport to Mount Xylem. Peculiar Foes, number 3. You'll want to take the Unity Teleport to Kadarva Mire. Foes, number 4, against Awoken Gorgomora. Fight is in Bosidine Glacier, K6. You'll want to take the Unity Teleport to Feyen, and then run back to Bosidine Glacier. Peculiar Foes. 5. Fight is against Awoken Ari Samari. Frog stunned me right at the start of the fight. And after that, we just played Frogger. We want to take the teleport crystal to Palboro Mines. Foes number 6. Awoken Runger fights in Idewa Subterrane. You'll want to take the survival guide teleport to Idewa Subterrane. Number 7. Fight against the Awoken Marble Emperor. I kept dispelling all my buffs. So that's how that fight went. Wanna take the survival guide to Kadarva Mire. And run to Arapago Reef. Thank you.
ya!
Kill Your Foes number 8 against Awoken Storeworm. You'll just use your teleport ring, head to Raisin Jima, use the Silt, and go to Ethereal Ingress number 9. Peculiar Foes 9 against Awoken Dendainsung. Take the survival guide, teleport to Kuftal Tunnel, and run back to Western Eltelpa Desert.
Thank you.
Peculiar Foes 10 against Awoken Freak. Take the teleport crystal to Upper Juno exit by Elijah and exit to Batilia Downs. Peculiar Foes 11 against Awoken Tangerschner. Take the teleport crystal to Quifim Island. Peculiar Foes 12 against Awoken Nihus in Chimera Drifts. Take the Nagmic device to Akasner and then exit, and it's right by the door. Let's go. And the last peculiar foe so far. Peculiar foe 13. Awoken Hakanen. He'll just head down to the Rala waterways and then head over to N5 from Eastern Adelin. Thanks for watching. Make sure you subscribe. We'll be adding more videos, streaming on Twitch. Have a great holiday. Enjoy.